30 seconds.
Are you sure I'm the kind of gal you want to be following?
I don't mean you any harm.
Then your position is doubly precarious.
Where are you going with that tablet?
I don't trust anyone who's too big to fight or too greedy to buy. Altera's both.
Wait!
Don't follow me.
This is Sector Zero. Do you read? Sam, are you up there? I haven't seen any ships. I'm starting to get...
Robin, I read you. Are you okay?
I got set up in the life pod. I'm fine. What happened up there?
We lost comms in both launch bays. It's chaos, but nothing that can't be stitched back on.
What about Jeff?
The ship went off course, west towards the glacial basin.
He's still down here.
Finding him is not the priority. Our ships are all out of action, and we've got people stranded in other sectors. I need you to stay safe until we can send a rescue team.
I've done this before. I'll be okay.
I know you will. Rob, I have to go. I'll call back as soon as I can.
Roger that. I feel better knowing you're still up there, even if you are out of reach.
Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent. Seconds. Warning, maximum depth reached, hull damage imminent.
New technology created. Oxygen.
Did you not understand? I am experiencing existence.
I just can't tell. It sounds wild, but also cold.
It is precise, but wavy. From just what you hear, I can taste the air or listen to the shape of the room. It is engaging.
Sounds like we have the same experience, different ways. And we were born in different galaxies. Isn't that incredible?
No. If it is true, it is a matter of statistical inevitability.
That's another way to put it.
New technology acquired. Intake recommended. side and take immediately